American Gothic by Grant Wood. Now, of course, you've seen this painting. It is a classic American painting. And when Wood painted it, he got the inspiration from a place, from this farmhouse that he saw. Now, the reason it's such a masterpiece is there are so many stories here, just woven right into this painting. We have the father and the daughter, presumably that's their relationship. He seems like an aggressive fellow, the way he's holding that pitchfork so stern, and he has those sharp edges behind him. She, on the other hand, is gazing off into the distance. She has kind of more of a hope in her face. That's also symbolized by the potted plant that we see on the porch on the house behind her, which is a much more warm and welcoming place than the sharp barn behind her father.